Welcome. In this video, we will take a look at using the My Academic Requirement and Degree Audit Reports. Students can view their progress towards satisfying degree requirements by viewing My Academic Requirements or either of the Degree Audit Reports. To begin, click Student Center. Click My Academics. Click View My Advisement Report. My Academic Requirements is an online report that allows you to drill down through requirement details. You can view this report in multiple ways. You can click the arrow next to each section to expand it and review the information. In this scenario, we will scroll down and view the page. You can click Detail Report PDF to generate and save a PDF version of the report. You can click Checklist Report PDF to generate and save a PDF version of the report. The detailed report includes full course detail, even for the college level requirements. The checklist report is a condensed version of the detailed report, since college level requirements are summarized by omitting specific course line items. You can use the Collapse All button to collapse all section headers, or Expand All to expand all section headers. This is the end of the Academic Advisement Degree Audit Report video.